Thank you. tonight to play for you. This is just one of a few concerts that we're playing together in this formation. I was explaining to the first crowd that's here, a lot of you may know that in Japan they're real heavy jazz fans, and each summer they have a big jazz festival called Live Under the Sky, and they always try to have at least one group there that's sort of made up of people that don't normally get the chance to play together, and this is sort of this year's version for that. We're just on our way to Japan now, we'll be leaving there for tomorrow. It's a really nice chance for us to get to play together. Of course, Paul and I play together regularly, and Charlie and I play together in different combinations. Ernie plays both in Charlie's regular quartet, the Quartet West out here, as well as his Liberation Music Orchestra, the West Coast version. And we've the four of us played together one time before, a couple years ago down in South America, and had a real good time, so we're having a great time again playing together. We're going to be playing music that kind of a mixture of things. Like, for instance, we started out with one of Charlie's tunes. It's called Blues for Pat. Then we did a standard tune, All the Things You Are. Then there was a tune of mine that doesn't have a title. And the one that we just finished was, again, one of mine called Travels. And we're going to do another one that is from an album, one of the things that Charlie and I have recorded together with Billy Higgins. And the album, well, I guess the tune is called The Calling.
Thank you. Thank you.
We've got one more to do for you tonight for our set, but before we go, I'd like y'all to thank each one of these great musicians up here, one by one. On the drums, once again, Paul Wertico. Saxophone, Ernie Watts.
Thank you. Thank you. Charlie Haden, Ernie Watts, Paul Wertico.